Thank you very much from CCTV. Congratulations to be endorsed as the first minister of the Ministry of Ecological Environment. How do you describe your feelings right now? And also, as you mentioned in the press conference, that you have a goal that cover the next 3 years in order to defend the blue of our skies. It's a really hard job to do. What's your secret behind? Thank you very much. First of all, I would like to take this opportunity to express my appreciation to the MPC deputies as the first minister of newly formed Ministry of Ecological Environment, and thank you for their trust. Two things to describe my current feelings. Number one, I feel more weight on my shoulder. The newly established Ministry of Ecological Environment that's combined the original function of Environment Protection Ministry as well as other six related departments. So we have a larger scope of works, more jobs to do, and bigger challenges to face. We should commit to our duty and to perform a better job, which is a big challenge. We do not want to let our people down. And we also face some more favorable conditions which enhance our confidence to reach the goal. After the 19th CPC National Congress, the work regarding the environmental protection and ecological conservation is entered to a new progress, and we achieved historic results and seen historic change. Not saying that we not only made good progress in the environmental protection, we also accumulated many effective and successful measures and experience that all laid a solid foundation for our future works. The newly established Ministry of Ecological Environment is also a solution to deal with our deep-seated issues in ecological protection. We have every single reason to believe that under the strong leadership of Party Central Committee with Comrade Xi Jinping at its core, and guided by Xi Jinping's thought of socialism with Chinese characteristics for a new era, we will make a good job in a faster pace to improve environment and create more eco products in order to face people's ever-growing needs to a better environment and life. Regarding your second question, 2 days ago in the presser, we right now established the plan and decision of the three-year plan to define the blue of our skies. We also had some introductions regarding the quantitative areas. You also asked the same questions. I believe all of you would like to know more how to really realize the goal. The plan is still underway, not 100% finished yet, but we had our principles regarding four areas. Number one, we should have the a focus. So we focus on number one, that we should find out the key factor, which is PM2.5, which is also smog. And the second of our focus should be look into the key areas like Beijing, Tianjin, Hebei areas, Yangtze River areas, and other key rivers and basins. And number three, our efforts should also put to the key industries sectors, including steel, coal-fired power plants, cement, plant glasses, our vehicles, and number four, we should have our key time frame, which means that we should focus especially in the fall and winter seasons, because that produce more environmental issues. And next, we should also focus on to improve the structure. We should first look at the industrial structure. We will continue our effort to drive our endeavor to cut the overcapacity and also the low quality factories. We should bring the industries, especially the steel and the coal sectors, to let them meet the ultra low emission requirement. And number two, we also emphasize on our requirement and efforts on the energy mix. We will close the coal-fired power plant in smaller size. We also look at boilers that are required and used in this regard, especially the work in the rural areas. And we will also to better leverage the clean and renewable energy usage. And number three, regarding the structural adjustment and improvement, we should also look at the transportation areas from the road to rail transportation, for the diesel trucks, we will conduct a special program on controlled emission by diesel trucks. And we will also take over the high emission and all the vehicles off the roads. We will also work on the new energy use vehicles. We look at the farmland usage areas. We'll continue our efforts in the forest areas and to have more areas in green. For coal mining areas, that also require our further energy and concern in this regard. And also, we will do our efforts to cut the straw burning behaviors. We will strengthen our law-based oversight and supervision. We will also join the efforts from the neighbor cities and areas to make and bring the synergy together, because in the end, we want to achieve DEA progress in this regard. Does not need DEA requirement for the joint efforts from the nearby areas, and also need the cutting edge technologies. We also need stronger guidance and policies to leverage all the resources to define the blue of our sky and to win the decisive battle.
And
at the Central Economic and Financial Working Meeting, General Secretary Xi Jinping also mentioned four goals in these areas. We should lower PM2.5 density decline remarkably, and the days with severe smog should also see a continuous decline. The sky should be bluer, and let the people feel happier with the blue sky. That's our key guidance. I will introduce more in due time. Thank you.